Hello kids, how are you all? I am your teacher Suhani Vadalia of Junior KG. Today I am going to show you one activity which you will enjoy. Correct? But before starting an activity, we will do a small prayer. Join your hands, close your eyes. Om Bhurbhuvasvah Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Now, I know all kids love to do activity with the paints. Kids love paints, right? So today we are going to do an activity with this paint. Okay. So now we will start an activity. What things you need? You need a drawing book, paints, and a sketch pen. Okay. So we'll start. We are going to draw an apple. So I have drawn an apple. Okay, what you have to do is you have to take apple is of red color, correct? So we are going to do fingerprinting in this apple. You have to take the red color paint, dip your finger inside and make small dots with your small little finger. This activity is helpful for your fine motor skill development also, and definitely you will enjoy doing this, correct? Yes, this way you have to do an apple. And for the leaf, which color you can do? Red color? No, we have to use green color paint. Dip your another finger and do green color in that leaf. Okay. Like this. You will do an activity and then after finishing your activity, it will look like this. Thank you, kids. Please be at your home. Don't go outside your house and be safe. Bye-bye.